Hey, what the fuck is up, YouTube? Adam here, coming to you with another Madden 15 Ultimate Team video. And in this video is a card game, and I'm putting up my Eric Berry that I won from the last game, and he's putting up his Eric Berry. So it's Eric Berry for Eric Berry, and it's crazy because we both have Ravens jersey, and we're on the Ravens field. So let me just let you guys know that I am the white jerseys. I have the bum ass Colin Kaepernick at QB, and he's good if you're running options and everything, but he's just not consistent with throwing the ball. Like, he'll overthrow, he'll underthrow, he can't get the ball over the linebacker's head sometimes. It's just, I think that's the 85 overall Kaepernick. There's only one of them. Yeah, he's not really good, especially if you've used, like, going from, like, Andrew Luck or, like, what's his name, Peyton Manning, you know, and even Otto Graham. That's the quarterbacks that I've used after this, you know, after I've built up my mutt team and everything. So I remember I had to go back to Colin Kaepernick one time because I was just selling cards and stuff like that, and I sold one of my quarterbacks, and for the meantime, I was using Kaepernick while... because I still had him. I was using him while my starting quarterback was on the auction block, and it was a struggle to go back to Colin Kaepernick. But yeah, so this is a really tough game. You know, like I said in the previous video, at the time of this video, Eric Berry was still going for about 80-90K coins. He was still expensive at the time, you know, so this is a very big coin game for this point in time in the video, you know. And the captain gets sacked. That's my fault. I should have got the ball off, or I should have took off. You know, look, another sack that I should have took off, or I could have thrown to the tight end. And for this game, I usually run with Dennis Pitta. Look at Colin Kaepernick overthrowing the ball. I usually ran with Dennis Pitta at this time, but I had just gotten Jason Witten from a card game, and you know, I didn't put that game up on YouTube because you guys already know how I do. Like, I only put up good games on YouTube, and that tackle was ridiculous. I only put up good games. Like, even if I won, let's say I had a million coin game, right? A million coin game, and I won the million coins in the game. But if it was a blowout, I mean, I probably won't put that game up. I don't want to put up garbage games on YouTube. You know, I don't want to put up a game and you go like, oh well, we already know since Adam put up the game that Adam's gonna win the game. Like, you know, like, even if I lose, I'll still put up a game. If it was a really good game, I'll put it up, you know. So that's how I am, and that's why you guys didn't see me win the Jason Witten. But I'm testing him out, and I didn't really like Jason Witten. He dropped passes, as you guys saw earlier. He was dropping passes for me. He's too slow and not that good of a run blocker. Yeah, not that good of a run blocker. Well, it's 1 minute left, and he tried to let me score right there, but I was smart enough not to score right then and there. I wanted to get some more time off the clock. Unfortunately, I did give him 1 minute left, but he did not even need 1 minute, because look at this bullshit. Ridiculous. Both my corner and safety just, like, missed trying to swat the ball. It was ridiculous. Ridiculous. I gave him too much time, and he didn't even need it. And look at Colin Kaepernick overthrowing the ball like I said he usually does. It's just, man, Madden hates me. That was ridiculous how he got that. Like, I'm pissed thinking about it. In this game was like 2-3 months ago, and I'm just pissed. Probably like a month and a half ago or whatever, but yeah, like, I'm this just watching that catch still pisses me off till this day. And I don't even care about Eric Berry, but it's just like, oh my god, man, just really upsetting, and it's ridiculous. And we lose the game because of that. He just runs out the clock now. We're stopping him and everything, but I mean, at this point, there's nothing we could do. We use all our timeouts. He kicks a field goal, and I mean, what are you gonna do, man? it's hard enough. I don't have any receivers at this point in time. I didn't have any receivers that can go up and get the ball. Like, I have an Alshon Jeffrey, but look what he does right there. Look what Alshon Jeffrey does right there. Just drops it. Just drops it. Like, there's nothing. Madden hates me, and I lose this game on some bullshit. Look, my guy doesn't even get a reaction. He doesn't even try and go up and get the ball. He just waits for it to come down. Meanwhile, his guy, his wide receiver, is just an almighty beast and just goes up and gets it. And look at that sack. Like, I couldn't even get the ball off, man. Just Madden hates me. But I do hope you guys enjoyed this game. I ended up losing and I had to pay up my Eric Berry that I won. I mean, thank God that I won him in a card game, so I didn't have to spend any coins on him. But I was just still mad because I wanted to sell that Eric Berry. But I ended up losing this game, so I had to give it up. And that's the risk you take with coin games and card games, you know. Can't win them all. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. This has been Adam. And I'm out of here.